to do.
Showing the bad side. Not now.
My mind will consume you.
It is over.
It's all yours, boss.
This one's for Raptor Team, you son of a bitch.
Nice shot. They put one to kill the Raptor Team. First they actually use it, which is important. But what are we gonna do to make that cool? No, actually, it's a cool feature. It actually serves a purpose. Now the aliens are getting ruder.
Michael! Get out of there!
Trap! This fucking harness is stuck!
Michael! Hold on! I'll get you out!
There's no time. We're too late. They're through!
I'm gonna get you out of there!
I get into space. See?
What are you prepared to sacrifice?
Knew we'd get in space somehow. We used those zero grav physics.
When they came to me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet.
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 Maybe the greatest tactical combat machine the world has ever known.
Just following orders.
Is it even human?
You might as well be a fucking machine.
But when you've sacrificed everything you had to become a perfect, cold, hard, logical machine, and that machine fails, what happens then?
Everybody has a choice.
When profit fails, what's left?
Lawrence!
You have something, Prophet.
Marge! Hold on!
Something the Ceph will never have or understand.
Lawrence!
It was never just about the suit!
Okay.
No!
The nanites in your suit are free. They can transform into anything, any form imaginable. Our danger. Total. Orbital. Annihilation.
still kind of a good thing because they had that. Because this. Showing good at this point. Okay, humans at Ling Shan. This is going to be silly but fun.
There's only one thing he can rely on when the chips are down. Not his cutting-edge intel, not his state-of-the-art equipment, not his top-of-the-line weapon, just himself. Took me a long time to remember that. For now, the war is over. I made mistakes along the way, but after all, I'm only human. My name is Lawrence Barnes. They called me Prophet.
Are you using the Ling Shan map?
Remember me.
Yep, so I bet, I believe that was it, Crysis 3. Overall, it's really good. A lot of questions. Let these credits roll.